to go green. Stay focused. The pace car is off. Be ready. Green flag, green flag. Pit road's open. Inside. Clear inside. The next car's the leader. Car outside, still there, clear up top. The lead is fitting now, you're in first.
Turn two is just kicking all the drivers. I'm going to dip down a bit because there is no need for me to rip the topper up. Down about a half car length or so from top. Damn it. At least I didn't go flying off. I just trying to extend the gap I had. Get that gap back. Problem that a lot of people make when they go off is they try and keep their foot down and try and save it. Especially if they only just kind of roll off the edge, not slide off. But if you just kind of slide off it, and you just lift off, wait until you get full control of the car, and then rejoin safely. That's all you got to do. Take a lot of attempts to do this race to understand that. Got an orange car down there in third, he's ripping the top.
Got 10 left to go.
Slight cross stop there. If I kept my foot down there, I would have. Where I rear would have definitely dipped. Now this lap. Traffic's gonna kill me.
Inside, clear. 5 laps to go.
But God, I'm not going for a Hail Mary in the last lap.
Two more, let's go. I need one more good lap.
Bringing the Callum the Williamson Motorsport number 3 back into victory lane. Let's go.
You won. You deserve that win. Well done.
Let's go. Wasn't going to record that, but oh well. Did anyway. Let's go.